So I currently use a paper tracker, which I'll show you here, there, over there. And then I enter my data into bodyspace.com. Sometimes I use the data for analytics. Otherwise, I just use the paper tracker to know where I was last time and know if I can up the weight or up the reps for the next go round. So check out what it looks like for data entry into bodybuilding or bodyspace.com.